Hello, Killer. Hi. You're near the bottom of the league, and you have been touted as a favorite before the tournament. What's the reason for your failure so far?
My failure in FIFA 10 is I lack of practice and I played too much of FIFA 92. And another reason is the WCG have announced the FIFA for official games, so I never practice for the FIFA 10.
So you're playing Big Boss today, who's soon near the bottom of the table. Do you think you can beat him?
Yeah, I think I have 70% can beat him. And I want to improve my league position. So.
Okay, thank you very much and good luck to you.
Okay, thanks.
Metiendo en todas direcciones. Una vez en la vida.
Hacen falta dos, emitiendo, recibiendo, hacen falta dos. Escucha el sonido de ese pase, vaya cañito por dos. Arranca ese cañonazo, una chilena y
rueda, 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 rueda la vida, rueda el mundo en tus pies, rueda, rueda, rueda.
Corner, centro son dos. Bere, bere, bam, bam, por lo mismo ahí están, son dos. Empatan, patan, patan, otros ganarán, son dos. La grada se embala, distintos colores, una bola y
Magos del balón salen al campo.
El equipo entrenado por Guardiola mueve la bola. Roberto Carlos por la banda pasa a Cantona. Este para Johan Cruyff. Este mueve para Lampard. Recibe Maradona. Torres, el niño que corre, se entra para atrapar, remata. ¡Sí! Casillas, el de siempre. Ahí está Eto'o. Mueve para Koeman. Ronaldinho, Laudrup, Raúl, Messi. La tocan y tocan, pasan, explotan.
Tranquila. Congratulations on beating your opponent just now. What was your tactics do you use when you play against Big Boss?
I try to defend first, then and counter back at his wing. And by that, I crossing a nice goal to Ajura and he scored a goal.
So now many players are using Manchester United, including Bin and Big Boss. What is the secret to play against Manchester United when they have a strong player like Rooney in their team?
You have to choose the team like Italy or England to defend well first. Then only you can counter them the side wing and cross the ball over and hit to the goal.
So that takes the cross against Manchester United?
Yeah, it's very crossing.
Congratulations, thank you very much.
Okay.